second that I realized that I left out so many things. So let's just get to it. Let's use the dirty conditions. But this is my newly awarded first place plant from last week's Seminole Oak Society meeting. So I'm just sticking. And this is Dendrobium Andre Miller times Convoluta. Very nice looking. It is not fragrant, but it's very long lasting flower. Next to it is corner survive the red one. And as you can see in my May update, I have the other, which is in bud. So, the other thing that I forgot is this new acquisition. This is Dendrobium bellatulum. This will not get much bigger than that. It is a deciduous dendrobium. So right now I'm just waiting for some new growth to happen. Usually gets two flowers per new growth, the flowering. These flowers are very, very fragrant. And you can smell it. One of these flowers will fill the room. It fills my greenhouse. So, so sweet. So sweet. They never really lift their heads up, but it's beautiful. So these are from Taiwan, I believe, in Cambodia species. Okay, and another one that I forgot is this Bulbophyllum that I got at Nets as well. This is Bulbophyllum falcatum. There's the little flowers. Really unusual thing. There's another one down there. This is a really nice plant. It's got, growths are along the side over there where it flower, and then it flowers from this top part up here. It is in a basket, so couldn't really pass that up. Fragrance on this yet, but again, I'm just very happy to have it, and probably the piece de resistance is this beauty right here. So excited to have this. And actually, while I'm teasing, I'll go ahead and mention that I'm expecting two major imports in the next couple of weeks, surely by the middle of June. I am due to get some shipment from Import Canada, big box of probably 8 or 9 plants, and then also I did a pre-order of Madagascar imports from Botanica. I think I ordered about 6 or 7 plants from there. So, very excited about that. But again, thanks for watching my video and stay tuned for May update. There's a lot going on. I have featured my plants both inside and outside.